Today I'm going to show you how to change a color to any color in Photoshop. So all we have to do is to create a hue saturation adjustment layer. Now inside of hue saturation adjustment layer, you will see a hand tool right over there. See the hand tool, right? All we need to do, click on that hand tool and click on her dress. All right, take the hue and the saturation all the way to the right to see which color is being selected. Now you need to expand the range so that all of her dress is nicely selected. Expand the range from here and make the transition smoother. As you can see, there are some areas which are not selected properly. Maybe we might have to expand it even more, just like so. Make sure her skin is not affected. This is great. Now, you can bring the saturation and the hue back to zero, and then you can work and choose any color you want. You can make it red, pink, whatever color you like. You can also work the saturation if you don't like so much of a saturation. You can also make it black or white. So if you want to make it black, that's also possible. Just decrease the saturation and there you go. This is the black and this is the white. Isn't that so cool?